Welcome to the Drivepedia, where we bring you the latest and greatest in the world of automobiles. Today we're going to talk about a car that's been turning heads and revving hearts since the 1960s, the Ford Mustang. But this isn't just any Mustang, we're talking about the brand new, next generation 2025 Ford Mustang Boss 429. The Mustang has always been a symbol of American muscle, and the 2025 model continues this legacy. Now, in its seventh generation, the Mustang delivers a thoroughly American take on the sporty coupe experience. It's a car that's not just about power, but also about style and tradition. The 2025 Mustang comes in varying levels of intensity, from a 315 horsepower turbo four-cylinder to a 48080 HP 5.0 liter V8. But the real star of the show is the edgier 500 HP Mustang Dark Horse. This beast can be optioned with a 6-speed manual transmission to replace the stock 10-speed automatic. The Mustang isn't just about raw power, though. It's also about style. The traditional fastback coupe and soft top convertible body styles return for 2025. And in true Mustang fashion, there's a special edition to celebrate the car's 60th anniversary. This edition will be limited to 1965 units, a nod to the year the Mustang was introduced. But let's get back to the star of our show, the Boss 429. This isn't just any Mustang, it's a car that's been described as an engine, not a car. It's the most exotic power plant installed in a production Ford of the era. The Boss 429 carried an output rating of 375 HP and 450 lb-ft of torque. However, it is often speculated that the 429's true output was somewhere closer to 400 HP. The 2025 Ford Mustang is expected to start around $33,000 and go up to $62,000 depending on the trim and options. The turbocharged four-cylinder EcoBoost has nothing to be ashamed of performance-wise, but we're still at a point in time where a V8 exists, and we recommend taking advantage of it. The Mustang is more than just a car. It's a symbol of American power and style. It's a car that's been loved by generations of drivers, and the 2025 model is set to continue this legacy. Whether you're a fan of the classic V8 or the more modern turbocharged four-cylinder, there's a Mustang for you. And with the Boss 429, Ford is taking the Mustang to new heights. So if you're in the market for a new car, or if you're just a fan of beautiful, powerful machines, keep an eye out for the 2025 Ford Mustang Boss 429. It's a car that promises to deliver not just power and performance, but also style and tradition. It's a car that's worth waiting for. That's all for today's episode of the Drivepedia. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more updates on the latest and greatest in the world of automobiles. Until next time, keep driving. Drive safe. Thank you for watching.